deal. We have curtain number 3 for you. Now, to give you a clue as to what is back there, Jonathan has a Rorschach test, a little ink blot. Take a look at the ink blot and tell us what does that look like to you.
I don't know.
Okay, it could be a trip to an island. So you can go with curtain 3, or we can give you curtain 1. Curtain 3 or curtain 1? There is no clue for curtain 1.
3, I guess.
Curtain 1. So let's see what's behind curtain number 3.
Okay. East?
It was an outdoor sport.
Okay.
This pretty.
Oh, they all dressed as a. So, the movie was called Wizard of Oz. Yeah.
With balloon tires for a smooth and comfortable ride. Plus, you could have ridden the waves on these superior 10-foot-long surfboards. This deal was worth $4,928.
Okay.
So the ink blot was a picture of the bikes and the surfboards going out at an angle. So that's what you missed out on.
Okay.
This is what you're taking home.
The winner? Oh, my goodness. The 4 people sunk? Yeah. Sorry. Wow, we had 3 losses already. All right, Monday coming.
Thank you so much for